time of year, and not just because of the weather. The Melbourne International Comedy Festival is back. Let's welcome two of its stars, comedy legends Nazeem Hussain and Jason Byrne.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you
there?
Hello.
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 Welcome back to the show. And Jason, this is your very first time to Studio 10.
Yeah, it's very, very good. Yeah, I just warmed up. It's nice. It's very bright, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, like, in real life, you almost look really young as well. It's like, it's amazing. You look fabulous here.
Oh, thank you. Is do you know who you look like?
Yeah.
We know you look like Waleed Ali.
Yes, I do. Waleed.
Who's that?
I host the project every night.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Did you use that in your comedy routine?
I haven't used it in my comedy because it's a joke already, and it's kind of hard to make fun of something.
Because Sarah's got plenty more.
Oh, do you? Okay, go.
Shut up, Joe. No, because it was so ridiculous that there were two photos of you which were mixed up and in the paper.
Yeah.
Just to explain it to anyone who didn't see it at home. And just show you...
It basically said, new host of the project, Waleed Ali, and then had a photo of me. Even after that went to air, people would come up to me and be like, hey, Waleed, I really love your articles in the newspaper. And they start talking to me about it, and I didn't know what to say the first time this happened, so I just respond and say something like, oh, you know, sometimes you just got to write from the heart.
I should have just turned up for work.
Just job share.
When you heard you were the new host of the project, did you go, cha-ching?
Cha-ching!
Just rock
in. About your show, though, Legally Brown.
Legally Brown's show on SBS, mm-hmm. One of the highest rating networks.
What is that? What station is that?
3% market share.
No,
3%.
I think we're less than
you guys. Oh really? Well, it's basically a show where we make fun of white people. So thanks for having me.
Yeah. That's why we're here.
Welcome.
Speaking of white people, Jason.
You're
back for your 10th year at the Melbourne International Comedy Festival, which is one of the biggest in the world, obviously.
Yeah.
Are you getting sick of Australia?
No.
Okay, great.
I was outside on the steps there, like, loving the heat. Is this your autumn or something?
Yes, it's autumn.
Yeah.
How is this autumn?
Yeah. This is just brilliant. I didn't realise the Melbourne Comedy Festival was started by Barry Humphries and Peter Cook all those years ago. They were...
I don't think I was alive then.
I loved Peter Cook.
Mm. Yeah, he was great.
He was so funny.
Do you know who Peter Cook is?
Oh, yeah, Peter Cook.
He so doesn't!
Know.
Who's Peter Cook and Dudley Moore, they were
awful bad. Yeah, is this blasphemous?
Yeah, they were English comics.
Oh, that's probably why.
Yeah, they were brilliant.
Yeah,
but yeah, and Barry Humphries, who's Dame Edna.
I know Barry Humphries.
Oh, well done. For that one then? Yeah. So, yeah, no, I love coming here. It's brilliant.
Excellent. Well, don't thank us. Thank global warming.
Because is it getting hotter here?
It's great.
Oh, I love global warming. Come on.
Jason has like half an hour after this before his next appointment, and he's like, can I go to the beach? Yeah. Can I please just go to the beach? I just want to touch some warm water.
Yeah, I just want to get down to Bondi.
It'll take you less than half an hour to burn.
I know you're upset. Actually, I was on the beach in Adelaide a few years ago, and I had my shorts on, and this old guy came up and started poking me with a stick. And I went, what? And he went, you want to put some cream on, Sonny? And I went, why? He goes, you're white. He goes, you're the same colour as the sun.
Well, that's what I do.
Is it nice being in a country where there's something to talk about other than the recession?
Oh, you mean in Ireland, as in the recession that we've been going through?
Yeah
it's quite... Yeah, because you just kind of skipped it, did you?
Yeah, we
You kind of missed it.
I don't think anyone
you
knows
You were sneaky
here.
Because, it's so far away. We were in the middle of it, and then your Prime Minister of then, I think Howard, was it? Rudd. Sorry. He headed off to see and watch all the mistakes.
Yeah, that's
And he came ahead of them all, and then went, OK, everybody, don't do this, don't do that.
Yeah, I think we all just thought, if we just sit quietly and don't say anything, no one will know we're here, and we'll just pass over it.
I know, yeah. But the recession's... Ireland, it's turning around now. So our house prices are going back up and the jobs are all coming back, so it's not so bad.
We thought that we'd be talking about the economy.
We knew that, yeah.
And now you two, though, you're good mates, aren't you?
We tolerate each other.
This man.
Aww, you're friends.
No, we are friends.
Oh, he's a Muslim and I'm a Catholic. It's very difficult to get on.
He'd be the most unique double act, I think.
Yeah.
Wisest man in the world.
Yeah.
But do you have a competition to see which one of you gets the most laughs?
Yeah.
It'll be this guy.
It'll
probably be me. 20 years a comedian.
Oh, yeah,
20 years!
Wow.
It's a long time.
Do you get a little watch or anything? Is there a... No. Do you get in the Hall of Fame?
No, I get a big red nose.
I get a Christmas cracker with the best joke in it. Somebody will give me that.
Maybe a late
You can have it.
I could use them, actually, quite frankly.
Yeah, no, it's 20 years is a long time for anything, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can't believe... I'm like 43. That's weird.
Yeah. Oh, you look good though.
Yeah, I know. That's the light.
Sun.
Yeah.
Just stay out of the sun. The Melbourne Comedy Festival starts next Wednesday.
Does it?
5th of March.
What?
You better get
it. Yeah, I've got to write jokes. Jesus.
Head to comedyfestival.com.au to book some tickets, and you can catch Jason and Nazeem on the Melbourne Comedy Festival Gala, 8:30 Monday, right here on 10.
I love that.
It'll be funny.
We're on that. The fact that you mentioned the gala, it means they can't cut us out now. So we're definitely on a Monday night. We've got the longest bits as well.
Yeah, that's 17 minutes.
Yeah, I'm on for 45.